It is with great sadness we announce the death of Desmond Lucius Malcolm Deligny, better known as Red or Double D, who passed away at the age of 76 on September 8, 2020 at his home in Florida, USA. He was predeceased by his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Valence Deligny, brothers Winston Deligny, Wilwyn Deligny, Kenny Deligny, Peter Deligny, sister Martha Shalry, left to mourn his loving wife Lucia Merle Deligny, his children Shora Deligny, Muhammad Deligny, Brinetta Felix, Alton Felix, daughter-in-law Dusty McCauldy Deligny, grandchildren Dustin Deligny, Tej Duncan, his sisters and their families, Paula Bush and family of Switzerland, Lorna James and family of St. Lucia and the USA, Jean Clark and family of St. Lucia and Canada, Marcy York and family of USA and Antigua, Sybil Deligny and family of St. Lucia and the UK, Alma Deligny and family of the USA, Marcelin Emile and family of St. Lucia and the USA, Magdalene Shalry and family of Canada, Loretta Galar and family of France and the UK, brother and their families, Oliver Deligny of St. Lucia, Erdley Edward and family of the USA, Raphael Germain and family of St. Lucia, brothers-in-law and their families, Leslie Clark and family of St. Lucia and Canada, Delbert Marshall and family of St. Lucia, sisters-in-law and their families, Patricia Deligny and family of St. Lucia, the UK and the USA, Victoria Deligny and family of St. Lucia and the UK, Augustine Gale and family of Jamaica and Canada, Brenda Marshall and family of USA and St. Lucia, Janice Marshall and family of St. Lucia. His best friends, Winston Glasgow, better known as Bugs, Dr. Richardson St. Rose, better known as Mouse, many other family and friends including the Deligny family, the Giambattis family, the Marshall family, the Pascal family, many nieces, nephews, cousins, godchildren, and many others worldwide, too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late Desmond Lucius Malcolm Deligny, better known as Red or Double D, will take place at 11 a.m. at St. Bartholomew Catholic Church, Miramar, Florida, on Saturday, 26 September 2020. His body will then be laid to rest at Fred Hunter Cemetery, Hollywood.